faithful oxen through the chalk with dragging tales of history walk. Soon confuse the compass and the cross.
The festival is in this carefully big fortress, and it has, like, I think 20 stages.
Traveling
and they are all different, and that's what I like. You can choose the music you like, you know, you can always find something you like. The people are great. Or favorite movies playing, and the atmosphere is just great. It's hot, and it's just a good time.
In my father's car, we came to know and shivered in our painted clothes and paired like every animal below.
I'm Benji from Skindred, and I'm having the most amazing time at Exit Festival. We're, you know, the festival's by a massive fortress with some awesome bands playing, specifically Duran Duran. I'm going to be shaking my booty at Duran Duran.
See, I was thinking about shaking my booty. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I will be shaking my booty at Duran Duran.
Exit, it's like, I remember when it first kind of started, and it just blew up in a really good way.
Yeah.
And it's kind of an honour to come back and play and enjoy myself. And
everyone's super cool, like, yeah, out with really the crowd.
Yeah, it's one of those, it's a bit like Vegas for dance music, like, you know, if you build it, they will come.
Shout out to all the Serbian crew inside the place, inside the ride. All the Serbian crew, pop, pop, pop.
That was really good.
Wow.
I just want to end the interview now.
Okay.